So we had the SID Display Week iZone, and who are you?
I'm Zhe Longbai, and I'm the general manager of Zhijing Nanotech.
So Zhijing Nanotech, from where?
From Beijing, China.
Beijing.
Yeah.
So here you take a TCL TV and you add a quantum dot?
Yeah, this is a prototype TV. We are working with TCL together, and we put the perovskite quantum dot films into the backlight units of the TV.
So this is your film?
Yeah, this is our film.
What is this?
It's just the films. We're coating the quantum dots onto the diffusion sheet. Yeah, you can see that the color is very, very saturated.
So is that quantum dot?
Yeah, it's quantum dots on the diffusion sheet.
But when people talk about quantum dot TV,
yeah,
did they talk about this?
This is because this TV, this is the main part of the TV. With this film, the color gamut of the TV will increase into 110 and 120% NTSC.
Just because of this?
Yeah, just because
it's
of
green.
This. Yeah, because it has a narrow emission peak, so the color is saturated. So with this film, the whole screen is very the whole color gamut is very very wide, and it can show a lot of more colors.
So right now this is a prototype.
Yeah, it's a prototype.
But how's the quality now?
The quality is you can see the color gamut is already go to 100% NTSC, and the brightness is 500 nits, and also we use a very state of art in situ fabrication technique, so the cost of the quantum dots film will be lower than QDF.
So how much?
Maybe 50% of the price of QDEF.
Of what? Of QLED?
QDEF. QDEF. Yeah.
So, what is QDEF?
QDEF is a 3M product, and they started that product maybe in 2014. And that's the first product, but it has a cadmium element, and the cost of it is very high. So it can only use less of TVs, yeah.
And once you put this in the backlight,
yeah,
do you need to tweak the display engine, the driver? What do you need to change?
We just need to change the backlight LED into a light, blue light, and then use in a former LCD, conventional LCD, it has a white light LED, and now we use a blue light LED, and with red phosphor and our quantum dot sheets, it can go on the RGB three colors.
You say blue light with red phosphor?
Yeah, red phosphor.
So to do what?
Red phosphor give out the red light, and our quantum dot sheet give out the green light, and the three lights combine to the white light.
You're not gonna lose anything compared to a normal backlight.
You
only gain.
Yeah, only gain.
No, nothing worse.
No, nothing is worse. It can gain the color gamut and the brightness. Both of them.
Is better.
Yeah, both of them are better.
The what's called dynamic range is better.
Dynamic range. It depends on the LCD panel. So it's not
to do with quantum dots.
Yeah, not to do with quantum
dots. Just better colors.
Yeah, better colors, better brightness.
How about the local dimming? Is different?
It's also with the LED, not quantum dots.
Not with the new.
Yeah, yeah.
So how soon is your product on the market?
We plan to this end of the year, end of this year.
Do you plan to be in millions and millions of TVs, or what's the plan?
We will give out the films, and the plan of TV will be next year. Yeah, spring next year.